Let's do some more music. Music, please. She's always in the middle of the street. She's got wheels where other people have feet. She moves on tracks, it's the only way that she can. That's why the lady is a tramp. I'd like to sing a song for you now, ladies. The song is called Mr. Future Man. And in this song, I play two parts. I play the part of myself and I play the part of Mr. Future Man. And I should warn you that there's quite a strong characterization of Mr. Future Man, so you know, just don't be too frightened, please. So, Mr. Future Man, hit the music, please. Thank you. Here we go.
Greetings. I'm from the future. I know what your world is going to be like.
Hey, Mr. Future Man, is that really true? You know what the future of this planet is.
Definitely, because I'm from the future. I can see this world in a different light to you.
Wow, Mr. Future Man, please spill the beans. Tell us what the future of this planet is.
Okay, I will, because I'm from the future. Know what this world is going to be like.
Get on with it, Mr. Future Man. Tell us, please.
Your world in the future is very, 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 very similar to your world now.
How is that possible, Mr. Future Man?
The reason could be, although I'm from the future, the fact is that I'm only 2 days ahead.